Good day everyone and hello to all my subscribers and new viewers. Welcome to What Trends in Niger. Thank you all for tuning in. If you are new in the house, please click that subscribe button and turn on your bell icon for more. Please be sure to drop your thoughts in the comments section. Without no further ado, let's get straight into the video of today.
Nigeria. Early in the morning today, we got credible information that El-Rufai have hired one Alhaji Hassan Gwoska,
yes,
who lives in Hayambanki. he was a car dealer and hired some thugs to come and attack us. I called the DSS headquarters. I called the DIG operation. I also called the state director of SSS. I gave them the information. While we are here, they came. But we thank God we have dismantled them. We have chased them away because we have the number. We are not thugs and we are not using thugs. We are using Nigerian workers. And we told God that we will catch them alive.